Hi everyone, it's Kayla. Welcome back. So today I have a trunk club to share with you. And I know it hasn't been too long since my last trunk, but you know, my last couple of trunks have been awesome. My stylist, whose name is also Kayla, just does a great job and she gets me. So maybe it's that we share a name. But yeah, I decided to just move up my date a week or two so I can get another one. And Nordstrom's has been having some great sales. So Trunk Club has been doing a great job. So yeah, I'm gonna share what I got today. Hopefully it's another great trunk. It seems like it is. It's been disinfected and waiting for me and it's ready to go. So let me open it up and I'm gonna share what I got. And it's a beautiful day. So you know, beautiful days like this just make things better for me. So yeah, I'm happy. I've got clothing. I've got a Stitch Fix to share with you too. So I've got clothing to share. Gorgeous day. What more can we ask for, right? All right, I'll be right back and we'll start going through the items. Okay, so this first top is by Caslon. This is the Clip Dot Peplum Tank. It's in an extra large in the color Ivory, $24.50. So I'm not sure about this top. I do like the split V neckline. And I'm gonna come closer so you can see there's some texture to the dots. They're almost like, well, they're stitched, but what's the word I'm looking for? Help me out. I do like the sleeves. They have a little bit like of a flutter to them, but here's where it kind of goes wrong for me. I don't think the peplum style's for me. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's very cute and the price is right, but yeah, I just don't think the peplum style is right. I think it's too much. What do you think? I'm gonna turn around and show you the back. So I don't hate it, but I just don't know if I love it. I think if it was maybe, I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, but I just think it's like, I think it's very, the peplum is very like pronounced. It's not just like a subtle peplum. It's very, look, it's like sticking out. I don't know. I'm gonna watch back and see what I think, because I do like the style of the dots. I think it's very cute, but I'll watch back and see. So all right, let me change. I actually have on some jeans. I'm gonna keep them on. They're unfortunately too long, but they're so comfortable. We're not talking about the jeans now. I'll be right back. I'm gonna show you the next top and then I'll turn the camera down after and show you the jeans. Hang on 1 second. All right, next top. This is by the brand One State. This is the Flutter Sleeve Smocked Neck Blouse. It's $55.30. I think I'm reading you guys the sale prices of these items, but that's what's on my sheet here. It's an extra large, I don't think I told you that, in the color Soft Ecru, and it's 100% polyester, both the lining and the actual, you know, top. So I'm nervous in this top because it's white and I'm scared to get it dirty. I gotta tape this quick because I don't wanna get it dirty. It is very sheer. You guys are probably saying, Kayla, the high neck top, you didn't decline another one in your trunk? I didn't, I wanted to try it. I just don't know about this one, and I think it's because of the color, and it is a bit sheer. So in the back, you're gonna see where it's really sheer. I do think that the sleeves are very pretty. I do like the flutter sleeve. I like that. I almost think that this was a V-neck. I may go for it, but because it would be pretty to wear to work and things like that, and I can layer it. What do you think? See, you could see the jeans. It's very sheer. It's a little bit short for my liking, but it's very pretty. I like the concept of it. What do you think? I'll show you the back. Yeah, let me know what you think. All right, I'm gonna change because I'm so nervous I'm gonna get this dirty, so I'm gonna go put it right back in the trunk before anything happens to it. So hang on 1 second, I'll be right back. Okay, so next top is by the brand Joie. This is the Erola B Halter Neck Blouse. It's in an extra large, caviar is the color that they're calling this, $74.25, the material. 100% polyester for the lining, and then the shell is 100% viscose. Very, very comfortable, very, very nice material. I know, you're saying another high neck top. What's going on with you, Kayla? Yeah, I don't know. Now, this is not bothering me either. Am I changing? The only reason why I think it's not bothering me is because it's not buttoned. I don't have anybody that can help me right now button the top, but I do think it's so pretty. The only thing is, it's not regular bra friendly. You've got to wear a strapless bra. It's the only thing. I love the pattern of this top. I think the pattern is so pretty. It's unique, it's a different style. I like the cut, I like the fit of it. It's very comfortable. It's kind of warm here today. I know warm for us is like mid 60s. We may hit 70 today. And this is comfortable for me. So I like it. But yeah, because I don't think I'd pull for it because one, you need somebody to help you, and two, you need a special bra. And so those are the two downfalls for this top, but it is so pretty. I really like it. Like, how cute would this be with some wedge sandals, some white pants and some wedge sandals, some statement earrings. These don't match, but like some big statement earrings. Yeah, I just don't think I'd pull for it, which is a shame. Look at, the pattern is so pretty. They call it, they're calling the color like a caviar, but it's like the print. You feel me on the print? It's a little bit of animal print. Not like completely, but yeah. Something's going on here. I think it's because it's not buttoned in the back. There is three buttons in the back to close it, but yeah, so I think I'm gonna send this one back. All right, let me change and I'll be right back with the next. I think I have a dress maybe. Oh, I gotta show you the jeans. Let me show you the jeans now. Hang on 1 second. Okay, so I lost the footage of the NYDJ jeans, so I wanted to refilm them so I could show you what they look like. So these are the NYDJ Barbara Bootcut jeans, and they are $65.40. And so I like the dark wash of them. They are a high rise. You can see that they are a high rise. They're long. Look how long they are. So I didn't put on sandals or shoes just so you could see the length. I mean, look, even like standing on my tippy toes. So even with sandals, they were super long. So I definitely would need a petite in these. But I do love the wash of them. They're very comfortable. They almost are a little bit big, like in the leg area. They fit fine up here, of course. But yeah, they're cute. They're just, look how long. Short girl problems, right? So I've got to, I mean, maybe I can see if the stylist can find me petite, or I'll just hold off until I can find a petite. I don't need any more denim. I know I always say that, but I thought because I don't have many pairs of boot cut jeans, I have a lot of like straight leg or skinny jeans, and this might be a change. But anyway, all right, I'll move on to the next item. Well, you'll see the next item. I'm gonna go finish checking out. All right, so I realized that since the jeans are so long, there was no way you're gonna be able to see exactly what the shoes are like with the jeans. I may try, I think I have a dress to try on, so I may try on these with the dress. We'll see. But I'm not a fan of these. They're just not my style. They're so comfortable though. These are by Toms, and I do like Toms. Toms can be pricey. These are the Phoebe Slingback Sandals in an 8 medium, $77.96. The color is natural leather. So I do think they're very unique. I like that they have kind of like, it's almost like a wooden heel and sole. I'm struggling with words lately. You could probably tell throughout my videos. And then the bottom has just like the white rubber. So that's why I'm just trying to be super careful. And then they do have a buckle and it kind of stretches out. There's a little, there's an elastic. You can see that. So I do like them. I just don't love them. They're not completely my style, but they, I'm going to tell you, like every other pair of Toms that I've tried on, they're so comfortable. And that's not a bad price either. And I think the color is very pretty. So here they are up close. Just so you can see, if this is your style, you might want to either request them in your trunk or go on Nordstrom's and buy them because they are pretty cute. All right, let me, what am I going to show you next? I don't know. You'll be surprised when I come back with. Hang on 1 second. All right, I've got another pair of shoes to show you. I'm going to show you up close first. Now, these are by the brand Dolce Vita. These are the, let me just grab the sheet, Myra Espadrille Wedge Sandal. They're in a size 8. They are in leopard calf hair is the color. And they're $89.96. I know, you might probably think they're staying with you, Kayla. I don't think they are. I'll show you them on in a second. But you know what I think it is with these sandals? The white sole. I don't know that I care for that look. I don't know. What do you think? Are you kind of into that look? It's different, and it's not like very, like it's subtle, because once you have them on, you won't really be able to see. But I don't know how I feel about it. So they do have the buckle here, which is adjustable, because you can, whoops, it's Velcro. So let me just show you. So you can adjust kind of the width at the bottom. And then they do have the same buckle up top here. They were comfortable, but they weren't like, like, it's not like I have to have them. They're super cute. I do think that they're a good sandal, but I don't know that I want to pay much for something that I'm not crazy about. Now, if I loved them, then I'd keep them. I do like that, and you can tell, like, it has the texture. So I'll show you them on in a second, but, yeah, I don't think I'm going to keep these either. I don't know. All right, I have a dress to show you, and I'm really excited. I'm so nervous that I'm going to fall in love with the dress. I haven't tried it on yet. The dress is over $100. It's the only thing that's not on sale. So you know, who's gonna fall in love with the dress? Let's see. 1 second. Okay, here's the dress. Now, this dress is by Habitual. This is the Daphne V-neck dress, and it's $139. They're calling this the cloud print. It's so pretty. Now, the material is 53% viscose and 47% rayon. So, did I tell you everything I need to? I think so. I kind of like this dress, so I don't know if I love it. It feels a little big to me. Let's go over it. I think the colors are absolutely gorgeous. I love the colors of the dress with the blues and kind of like the coral. I like it. Pink. It does tie here, and it almost has like an asymmetrical hem. It is a little bit longer in the back too. I think maybe with the right sandals, it would be a cute dress. It is pricey though. Of course, it's the only thing in the trunk not on sale. So it does tie here. I did tie it a little bit loose. I guess I could tie it a little bit tighter. This dress doesn't look good. I'll show you actually. It doesn't look good untied. It just needs some, look at, yeah, no. It needs some shape. So that's what the tie is for, right? I guess you could probably tie it in the back too to give it a different look. I think this is really cute. Oh, the neighbor's mowing the lawn. I hope it's not too loud. So hopefully we'll get through this, right? All right, so I'm gonna turn around so you can see the back. Let me know what you think. I like it. I like the colors of it. I think the colors are pretty. I'm on the fence because it's so pricey. The material feels so nice. So this would be like an easy breezy summer type of dress. Grab and go, right? I have a jacket I'm gonna show you in a second. Would look really cute with this dress. Yeah, I don't know, I'm kind of liking it. I just don't know if I want to pay that much for it. I wish, of course, it's the only thing in the trunk not on sale, right? My luck. All right, it could be worse. It could be a lot worse, right? All right, let me grab the denim jacket and I'll show you that. Hang on 1 second. All right, this denim jacket is staying with me. I'm not sending it back. This is by Liverpool. This is just called the denim jacket. It's an extra large, they're calling this heron for the color, and it's $49.05. It actually might be a little bit cheaper. I think when I went on the app, like everything was reduced even further, except that darn dress. But how fun is this denim jacket? And Liverpool is a great brand, and for it to be the price to be reduced that much, yeah, I'm not sending this back. I don't own a light denim jacket or a light colored one, and I normally wouldn't pay full price for it, but since this is reduced, yeah, I want to keep it. The material feels so great. I forgot to look at the material of this jacket. The arm length is great. I like the wash. It almost has a little bit of like, look at how fun the wash is. It's like a little bit of a distressed wash. How fun is that? I like the length of the denim jacket. I like that, you know, it fits, it has a little bit of stretch to it. Yeah, I think this is a keeper. What do you think? Let me put my sheet down so I can model a little bit better, right? It actually kind of looks cute with the denim, the tie-dye dress. I keep calling it tie-dye. It actually reminds me of a tie-dye print, but they called it the cloud print, which probably like the same thing. I do love this denim jacket. Yeah, oh, let me show you the back of it. So I know I could probably find this jacket for the same price that I found my other white denim jacket for, but since this one is here with me and it fits great and the price isn't too bad, I'm keeping it. So let me know what you think. All right, I'll be right back for a quick recap. All right, I decided not to change. So I think the recap's pretty easy. I'm definitely keeping this cute Liverpool denim jacket. It's a little bit windy. I'm keeping this Liverpool denim jacket. The dress, I'm gonna send back unless I watch back the footage and it absolutely wows me. But I just don't know that I wanna pay that much for a dress. I don't know, I do like it and I'm very tempted. But yeah, so the denim jacket is staying with me, possibly the dress. Everything else is gonna go back. While it was nice, I just didn't love it. And there was a couple issues with each of the items. Not issues, but things that just kind of would dissuade me from wearing them. You know what I mean? But I'm happy with my denim jacket. I may end up actually seeing if they have the NYDJ denim jeans or the bootcut jeans in a petite and see and maybe exchange them. Or I might just hold out until my next box and just let her know, please start sending me petites if they're gonna be like, you know, bootcuts and things like that. Because you can't really cuff those. I mean, I guess you could, but not really. So yeah, I think this is my keeper in the box. And I'm very happy with it. So thank you so much for watching and for spending some time with me today. I hope you're all doing well. staying safe. We're getting through this, right? And it's a beautiful day, so that makes things so much better. I hope you're having some beautiful weather where you are as well. And I will see you on my next video.